We're over there at the old main core house, and there's the new main core house. It's the one right next to it. And there's two more that have been built recently. So I was here in 2011. This was the newest greenhouse that was built. The second newest one here. It's nice. Walk in. Disinfect. Alright. Behind the curtains, what do we see? We have Hoshino-san back there working on the pond. We have some tanks to the right. Empty-ish. Tanks to the left, both sides. Good to see the filtration. Basically it's tailored and matted. And of course, slow tanks. Remaining this one, this little tank. Got one familiar fish in here. This happens to be mine. Several on the back of that corner. And it's a koi algae. I don't know what they are, but you know, my sake and showa and tabaka. You know, typical of any farm, they kind of stash fish around and around. So, keep all their fish in one place. Oh, there's a light. And here, more sold fish. They treat it. They're coming out of treatment. Some koi that are available. So, inside. Typically the fish in this greenhouse are higher quality than the ones on the one that was just in the old main house. And Shigeru will pick up fish here and show you fish depending on what you like and what's available. This old tank. Jumbo Tosai. Got a Dainichi Koi over here. In a bending way. The water's not so quick. We got some Kohaku and Sanki in here. Again, more Jumbo Tosai. Come down here a little further. Walk towards the main tank. We have some nicer water condition Jumbo Tosai here. Really nice. Layers will walk through the shell of the sun. Some of these would be put in the ocean. Some more koi for sale. Then, of course, up the steps. Really, really nice shell pond. There you go. Dainichi greenhouse number 3. Nice. Let's see if we can get this tank over here. There's some fish in it, really nice. Really nice.